I was just wondering. This is a little spot near where I work. I like their thrift store. It's dominated by the Mormons. LDS Family Services. Desiree Industries, thrift store and donation center. It's charitable, run by the Mormons. And here's a good one. I wonder if these people might help me sometime if I ever needed it. LDS Employment Resource Center. So what do you think, folks? Do you think they'd help me get a job? Maybe I should check this out sometime.